Arlington Arena. It's the LSU Tigers and the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Times, you know, they've been had a lot of injuries this year. It was a nice shot by Rodney Clark, but
Peterson pushes Arkansas. Marshawn Powell makes it a 5-1 start for the Razorbacks.
I like the tackle.
Rodney Clark on the catch. Rodney Clark off to a hot start. Back-to-back threes. Michael Sanchez gets his first action. Sanchez finishing with the left.
Well, that's what John Pelfrey wants. Baskets inside. Hard to shake these guys. They have gotten beat bad once or twice, but Trent Johnson has had them playing hard this year.
Marcus Britt continues his
with three positions.
Powell strips it from Green. The volleyball match won by Arkansas. Sanchez backs in on White. Five straight from the field for Arkansas after it was 9 in a row from the free throw line. John Pelfrey loves the
team
energy.
Practice last year, this Arkansas team. Jeff Peterson so good in practice. How about Mike Sanchez today?
Finding Jeff Peterson and the Razorbacks.
Pretty good understanding about the way that Trent Johnson is building this program.
As Rodney Clark bombs away from three, he is now
Arkansas easy baskets.
Powell loses it in the paint and then recovers and finishes. Marshawn Powell has 8 first half points. Rodney Clark leads the way with 13.
First thing, if you're Arkansas's interior players, LSU is not doubling anybody in the post. So when you catch it in the post, Powell, Sanchez, Johnson, take your time, score the ball.
Nobles finds Peterson. LSU turnover number 12. 9 to shoot. Lynn Bryant nails the three. Peterson feeds inside. Delvon Johnson turns and hits.
But I'd like to see Arkansas again go to the rim.
Clark finishes with the right. 15 first half points for Rodney Clark. And Arkansas takes an 18-point lead to the half. A 14-2 run by the Razorbacks to close the half.
Turner nearly gets a steal.
Rodney Clark with 8 to shoot, and the teardrop goes for Rodney Clark. 17 in the game.
That rebound.
Delvon Johnson has had some opportunities.
Oh, Rodney from range. Johnson finally finds Nobles on the weak side.
Rodney Clark makes threes.
Where he teamed with Matt Derenbeck.
Think he's feeling it today, Mark?
Sometimes shooters get in the zone. Rodney Clark
creating space for his teammates.
Powell gets the two, and Marshawn Powell has double-digit scoring. Mardrakus Wade takes it one-on-one and gets a tough floater. Largest lead of the game for Arkansas at 20.
I'd like to see Arkansas's post players do something with the basketball there when they get it on the block. Nice job by Marcus Britt.
It's a 23-point lead.
5 to shoot here. Marshawn Powell banks it home right over Storm Warren.
Now perfect 4-for-4 shooting, 6-for-6 from the foul line, and now Powell misses for the first time, but follows it up with a tip-in. So Marshawn Powell has 70% today from 3-point.
If they hold on to that, it would be the school record for 3-point shooting in the game, 66%. So 2 out of 3 is the record.
Question is,
Hadar or Mason get a bucket on these closing possessions? Hadar floats it off the glass and in. Kiko Hadar with the layup for Arkansas. Razorbacks win it by 19 over LSU. Arkansas goes to 5-6 in SEC play. The Tigers have lost their 8th straight, now 2-8 in the Southeastern Conference. Pelfrey and the Razorbacks get win number 15, 80-61 today over LSU. Coming up next, you'll either see Georgia, South Carolina,